comfortable winning that heat? Tell me how you feeling about the race.
The race, I felt like it was a well-executed race. The best for the season thus far, but it's only the prelims, so I can build on it for the remainder of the championships.
Now you're the defending champion coming into this 200. How are you looking at your competition right now? Is it I must defend, or is it about the race? Is it about the race on that day?
Yeah, it's about the race. I mean, as much as I want to defend my title, I'm more mindful of executing a good race because we are Pan-Am in like 2 weeks, less than 2 weeks, and after that we are World Championships, so yeah.
Kyle, all the best on your race on Sunday, and thank you so very much for talking with us today.
Thanks a lot, have a nice day.